Hi viewers, myself Dr. Lakshmi. Today in this video, I am presenting about the online software named as Quizlet. In this video, I will be discussing about the numerous features of Quizlet software and how it is useful for learning practices, how it will be useful for teaching practices. And agenda of the forthcoming video, the demonstration for the Quizlet software will be discussed in the next video. Keep watching, subscribe the channel. Thanks for your encouragement. Quizlet is a software available in this URL. You can use www.quizlet.com or https://quizlet.com. This either way you can use to open this software, and you may have to log in. And the numerous features of Quizlet I will be discussing shortly. Quizlet is a magical learning tool. It allows students to learn and memorize and practice all the definitions, informations, facts and terminologies. And it allows to learn through images also. This magical learning tool helps learners to learn through gamification method. That gamification method has three features. One is within the stipulated time, or how quickly students are getting the best score. Scoring and timing interrelated. How quickly I could score in the better way, or highest score. And the combining study set. Multiple study set a teacher can create. Teacher can administer combining two different study sets or multiple study sets, so that lot of definitions, lot of terminologies, lot of facts and informations will be fetched automatically for the students during their learning time, as well as during their gamification or memorizing or verifying their memorization capacity. It will be useful. In United States, this is the tool administered across most of the school system. Here in our system, it is useful for English learning as well as many facts and terminologies learning also. In the previous video, I discussed about the power of micro learning. If we consider any subject, any course, for that particular course, across the entire course, 50 to 100 terminologies will be revolving. Being a student, if I able to understand very thoroughly about all the 50 to 100 terminologies, the subject becomes very easier and light way to learn. It reduces my cognitive load. So this is a tool helpful for learning micro level elements like terminologies, glossary of terms, or as a revision tool, or memorizing set of facts, or memorizing lot of information, and how to retry, the recall power of the students also verified or supported by this tool. It will be useful for learning, it will be useful for memorizing, it will be useful for testing our recall or retrieval memory capacity. Now, the numerous features of learning, let us discuss. It is useful for self-paced learning, self-directed learning. Whenever students are interested to learn, depending on their convenience, beyond the classroom, they are allowed to learn using this software. Helps to learn terminologies, definitions and facts and information also. Allows to label the image with the definitions. For example, human digestive system. We can upload the picture. Different parts of the human digestive system can be labeled using this software. Then students can learn through diagram as well as through the labels. Fulfills the needs of different learning styles. It has numerous gamification varieties. By the time everyone will be clinging to any one of the pattern, any one of the method of game, then naturally it fulfills all the learning styles of the students. It has features of learn. It has features of flashcards. The beauty of each and every feature we can able to understand only by practicing or during the demonstration time. It has the feature of write, it has the feature of spill, it has the feature test, match, gravity, lie. There are 8 different features allows for learning, memorizing, retrieving and gamification. Lie is the option useful for collaborative learning. More than 3, 4, 5 students allowed to participate together through this gamification or way of learning. Lie is the feature supported for collaborative learning. The remaining 7 features supported for individual learning or self-paced learning. And students can learn beyond classroom using their mobile device. Quizlet supports with one app using Google Play Store. We can store this app. Then naturally, student can learn through their mobile device. Learning, memorizing can be repeated with different gamification techniques such as flashcards, spell, write, learn, test, match, gravity, and lie. This is the power of Quizlet software. In the forthcoming video, I'll be discussing about how to log on to the Quizlet and how to use Quizlet and creating Quizlet study sets using Quizlet features like flashcard, like learn, like spell, test, write, etc. Then test, match, gravity. Setting the options for the test. Within the test, we have different options. How to use the numerous options of test also will be discussed. Match, gravity, like. And how to combine study sets. 2 study sets or multiple study sets. And deleting study sets, creating classes in Quizlet, how to link diagrams with the Quizlet, and how to link Quizlet studies at the Google Classroom, and download features. The entire study set, how we can download in the form of PDF. And later on, we can use it for the hard copy or educational practices documentation purpose. These are all the options I will be discussing in the forthcoming video along with the demonstration. Keep watching. Thanks for encouraging and watching my channel. And I request you to subscribe the channel for notification. Thank you.